Parenting allows you to assign a prop to a body part, or vice versa. In this example, I want the Simon figure to hold this tambourine and animate with it, but if I just click on his right hand and bend it, you'll see that the hand actually passes straight through the tambourine without appearing to hold it. So I want to parent the prop to Simon's hand, so I'll just click on the prop itself, go up to the object menu, click on Change Parent, and then choose the body part that I want it to parent to. In this case, I need Simon's right hand just here. So now the object should be parented. When I now bend the hand, the tambourine moves with it.